the rain was not as expected, too heavy. That's one that really favors Legazpi. So we were able to achieve again zero casualty. Mm-hmm. Maybe because of, number one, the system was in place. I would like to commend all the people. Mm-hmm. The system was in place down to the barangays. Mm-hmm. And of course, the maturity of the people. Mm-hmm. It's really something that we have to treasure in Legazpi. We have to be proud of. Assessment or damage, I think the power, we have to assess the power. And hopefully, we'll bring it back the soonest, the fastest, maybe in hours or maybe in days or days. No? And of course, the airport, we have to really do something in the airport so that we have to bring back normalcy in the flight. Because it's December, many will be going home.